So this plate represents you all, okay? So this is your life, okay? So now I'm going to pour this red color, this water. So this represents the curse, bondage, sickness, poverty, every kind of a thing that is there in your life, okay? But Jesus, this candle represents the Jesus, okay? But there is no relationship that you have with Jesus, okay? He's there. So you may come to church, you can regularly attend Bible study, everything. But if you don't have a relationship with Him, you will have a life with all these bondage and all these things. But now I'm going to light this candle. So here it so shows like Jesus is the light of the world. Now you started to have a relationship with God. Okay, you started to have a relationship with God. Okay, He is there in your life. He is the Savior of your life. You started to believe. Okay, the time you believe that Jesus died for you on the cross of Calvary, He took all. This is the thing. When I put the jar, you started to believe that Jesus died for you on the cross of Calvary. All the bondage, sickness, poverty, everything, Jesus is sucking to Himself, and you are set free from everything. So now you have a life, and Jesus is still burning, okay? And He sucked everything, and He has set you all free. So all the curse that become a blessing, okay? All the sickness, He has healed you, okay? So this is how things are happening on the cross.